Hello! Rocky Mountain Virtual Music Festival. Can you hear me? I'm gonna make sure this is all coming through loud and clear. If you can hear me, just say, hey! Or if you can hear me, type the name of your favorite animal. Acceptable answers would be platypus, cow, dog. My name is Sara Niemietz, and I'm really thrilled because this is my residency. This is the beginning of my residency here at the Rocky Mountain Virtual Music Festival presented by Arise Festival. Whew. I've been practicing that. All right, I'm seeing some people's names, seeing some people tune in. The artist before me was incredible. I loved listening to her. I'd never heard her voice before, and it was so beautiful. I felt inspired today to put a dress on, to dress up a little. If you know me, you know my proclivity for sweatpants. So you know what a momentous occasion this is personally. Got some friends watching. My parents are watching. They just figured out how to connect Facebook streaming to their television. So now my giant face is filling up their living room. Hello. Well, to those of you that don't know me, it's nice to meet you. I am going to start jamming on some tunes. This is an oldie but a goodie, and I think you will know it. Favorite tune of mine. Love singing it live. And it's so sad, but so beautiful. Hey, Lori. Hey, Frank. Welcome to my little residency here. I am going to keep the music going. I'm feeling Annie, my electric guitar today, so she's here. She's here. I just want to make sure that everything is working properly. Yes. All right. Mm-hmm. I'm not looking for simple. Life don't work that way. I'm just looking for something that don't fade away. If it's made to last, baby, can't you see? My last record called Made to Last. And before the pandemic took things over and rearranged all of our plans for us, I recorded a live record with my friends, and it is going to be coming out later this year. So I just want to let you know, if you feel compelled to pre-order it, I've put the information above, below, above, wherever, in the description. So you have that information, and I'm just gonna keep rocking out. If you have any requests, if you have any questions, if you have anything you wanna know, just say, hey, I see no comments, so please feel free to talk to me. Say hi, I'm all alone. All by myself, in quarantine, all by myself. I've started actually talking to the squirrels out on my landing, which is either resilient or a sign that perhaps I've been alone for a while. I'm gonna go with resilient. I had the idea of playing some songs today that I don't typically play. So these are some tunes that aren't really rehearsed. It's gonna be a bit more raw for some of them. And I need to turn my guitar up. There's one song that I have really enjoyed for a long time. It's super fun to sing, and It's just a really beautifully well-written song. And also, it was Willie Nelson's birthday the other day, and he wrote this, so. Tell me if you recognize me. This is interesting. Either no one is commenting and this is the quietest live stream ever, which is cool, but since I see 100 people on, I find it kind of unlikely that no one at all is commenting. unless there has been this like pact of silence. So I'm going to turn my computer on and let me see if I can see some comments, because I have a feeling that maybe you're commenting and I'm just not seeing it. Or it's don't talk to Sarah Day. Let's see. Facebook, Rocky Mountain. In the meantime, maybe I should tell you about my day. I got up, I drank some coffee, and that was what I did. Oh, this is interesting. I'm watching it, but it doesn't seem like, whoop. It doesn't seem like there's a place to comment. Ah! Now I see the comments, thank you. Okay, so this is really strange. It just isn't showing the comments on my phone. Okay, cool. Oh, thank you. Now I'm catching up. I see you talking about the kazoo. This is great. Okay. Am I married? No, I'm not. I'm about as single as that one sock that you find stuck in the bottom of the washing machine and you go, where's the other sock? Here we go. Okay, thank you everybody for commenting. Now I can see it. But I think my comments are coming in a weird order. Turn my phone. Oh, is that why? Okay. Hey, now I can read these comments. Okay, thank you. So now I've learned that perhaps when the phone is in landscape, I can't read comments. I don't know. Oh, there's so many friends on here. Hey, everybody. Thank you so much for the really nice comments. So if you have any requests, let me know and I'll try to look up some chords and see what I can do. But another song I looked up the chords to today is one that I've loved for a long time, probably since I was in high school, but I've never actually played it. So I'm gonna play a little song, only if you promise to sing along with me. I wanna love you and treat you right. I wanna love you every day and every night. We'll share the same room. I'll provide the bed. We'll share the shelter. Of my single bed, we'll share the same room, yeah. I provide the bed. This is love, this is love, this is love, this is love that I'm feeling. Is this love? aptly describes my feeling when I pull a pizza out of the oven and I take that first bite after letting it cool, because if you don't let it cool, it, you know, burns the roof of your mouth, and nobody has time for that. Let me pull back the comments. Come back, comments. There we are. We're feeling the love. Thank you, everybody, for feeling the love. Hey, Fred, I'm glad you're here. The girl with the guitar. That's right, that's me. You know what song I just thought would be really fun to sing, since we're talking about love, and I think love is something the world needs more of. You know, in all of its forms, whether it's the love you have for your significant other, the love I have for my friends, the love I have for pizza. Woo. Keep it down! That's the neighbors when I'm eating my pizza. Hi to France. Thank you, Elaine. To those of you that are just finding out about me, I want to invite you to check out my 60-second Sara videos. I've been making them in quarantine, and they've been really fun to create. All right, so I am, yes, as Alyssa said, I'm going to be here every Friday in the same time slot, so please come watch, come hang out. I'm gonna look up the chords to a song really quick, and we're gonna keep the love theme going on. His song for all the warm and fuzzies out there. There we go. So if you see me looking down, I'm reading chords. There. You ain't seeing nothing like I could make you happy, make your dreams come true. Oh, you know there's nothing that I wouldn't do. Go to the ends of the earth for you. Brian says, will you tell Nuggets I'm sorry I said that? I'm sorry I lied. I tried. Oh no, I didn't see what the Nuggets comment was. Brian says, I promise I will take care of Nuggets the rest of your life. That means a lot. That means a lot to me. I would like to play an original tune for you. In order to do that, I need my guitar pick. It's on the floor. Come here. There it is. Do you ever practice picking things up with your feet? I do. Thought you might want to know that. It's pretty incredible how dexterous the feet are. Right. Okay. You will find me at the party, doing my best to blend in with the wallpaper, fit in with the race. Standing in the back, all alone, by the table. Checking my phone, but in my mind, I'm on the dance floor, keeping time, hands in the air. Woo! 1, 2, 3, 4, feet don't touch the floor. Let yourself go just a little more. 1, 2, 3, 4, feet don't touch the floor. Let yourself go just a little more. Please forgive me, I got lost again. I was starring in the movie inside my head. Thank you. bop, 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 bop. You know the words. John March just sent me a bunch of emojis of pizza. Thank you for those emojis. It's very beautiful. So what are you guys doing right now to keep yourselves amused and keep your spirits up during quarantine? I will sip some coffee while I read. Chris, that last song is by me. Or rather, I wrote that last song, to not be in the passive voice. My name is Sara Niemietz, and I am the writer. I don't know Miss Connections. Who's that by? Beer! No, this isn't beer. This is coffee. Oh, are you saying you're drinking to stay amused? Yeah, I mean, that makes sense. Frank animated a wolf. That is so cool. Fred's listening to music. Constantine recording music. Postmodern. Cleaning. That's a great way to spend it. Ping pong on Fridays. Oh, my really good friend's mom just came on. Hi, Maria Carmen. Well, thank you for all of these kind comments. I'm trying to think of what other songs I told myself I was going to play today. I have an idea. That song is a fun one to sing because there is no second verse to that song, so I always just write a different second verse while I am performing it. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's not, like that one. But it's all part of the fun. Let's tilt this up a little. I see a request for Shine, and that's a great idea. I love playing that song. This is for Fred. I know he's a fan of this song. And it's also for John, who requested it.
Ooh.
feel hopeless. Pour me out when I feel heavy, and when I get empty, fill me up. Ooh. Do you remember when we used to be fearless? Way back when we knew less. Will I still believe in the goodness, even when it's hard to find? We can It's called Shine. It's a tune I wrote from the last record available on a Spotify, iTunes, Bandcamp near you. I forgot. Bandcamp, I believe today, is doing another one of their runs where they give all of the funds to the artist. Usually they take about 10 to 20%, but this time they're giving it all to the artist, which is so nice. Monroe! We got a request for Monroe. I will play Monroe, and we have time for about 1.5 more songs. Or one song and a bunch of talking. So here come some songs. Or a song. I don't know.
Expect a lot of applause when we go out. I'll never thank the Academy or travel with an entourage. But oh, you should know, when you take my hand, Monroe. ever since you've come around. Oh, you should know, when you take my hand, I feel like Marilyn Monroe. When we're close, I get carried away. Music starts to play. I keep my feet on the ground. Don't make believe. But my head gets lost in the clouds whenever you're with me. Oh, you should know, when you take my hand, I feel
You asked if my parents play or sing. My parents both sing, and my mom plays accordion. And yes, they are awesome. Well, we don't have time for a full song. There is someone coming on after me. But please come back next week. I am going to be back here, same time slot, next Friday. I don't even know what day it is. Days are just... Today might as well be Splurve Day. I'll see you next Splurve Day. And I will play a little part of a song and then sign off. When I heard you to myself, I didn't want you around. This pretty face is always made to stand out in a crowd. Then someone picked you from the bunch. One glance was all it took. And now it's much too late for me to take a second look. Oh, baby, give me one more chance. Show you that I love you. Won't you please let me back in your heart? Oh, darling, I was blind to let you go. Let you go, baby, but now since arms, I want you back. So I'll see you next Splurve today. And I'm so glad you've been here. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being here. And stay safe. Don't lick railings. Don't do bad things. Thank you, everybody. Sending you love. Mwah. Bye.